Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction.
Roger that, Barney.
If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you.
Lovable dinosaur,
see you.
See you,
Gordon.
Oh yeah, fuck. I wanted that. I don't want to climb all the way down to get it though. Oh, the other guy had one too. Sweet. Loading. Okay. Chapter is kind of long, just kind of. Ow, that was focused. Too much momentum, flew right into the fire. I don't think there's anything to grab.
Dr. Freeman, Since you shut off the suppressor and open the gate, we can really move people through now.
Yeah.
The combine's gonna feel the squeeze.
Now we're really good.
We dropped the crate of rockets.
Yeah. Wait. I don't think I have to kill these. Normally I do, but I'm gonna attempt to just button rush this. Not kill any of them. Like get through this sprint. Gotta wait for that big pass. Okay then. This isn't working out. It worked out well last time, I guess. I'm just fucking not killing those dudes. Also be smarter about it. Same strategy. Slightly smarter. What was that? Fucking grenade, what a dickhole. Well, things aren't looking good for me now. Fucking A. I just died instantly. Penises. Hell of a lot better last time. Fuck! They kill you so fast on hard, it's ridiculous. You need to kill that specific one. I really don't want to kill it. Nice. buddies die. Run, buddies. Run. Well, fuck. Of course the motherfucker had to be standing right there, so I blew myself up with a grenade. Seriously, this is like my first time I saw my game career. There's a problem with that. If you do something on your first try, a lot of the times... Ouch. You'll just have gotten lucky. I guess the last time I didn't kill the first two. This time I killed absolutely nothing. Okay then. Now that I'm not getting murdered, I can take the sword. Still one out. Fuck me. Huh? Things hit way too hard, oh my god. Fuck it. I'm gonna kill all of them. It's gonna take me a while. I mean, I would've been done a hell of a long time ago, but it's still the first time. One somewhere. Where are you at, asshole? I feel like there's four too, so there should be another even still. Way the hell over there. So. Go ahead, go refill. No. My asshole's closer, and then he's going. Son of a bitch. I've angered the hive. Okay, well, might as well get another frickin' missile. This has gone entirely shitty. Thank you. save a bunch of time by skipping all those dudes, and I lost all that time. Probably plus some. Oh well. And for now. Whatever. He's almost beast because he turned through the wall, I guess. Now, my life was killing me so fast. Yet again, you don't have to kill this one, but I mean, this is just one I don't have to kill without killing it this time. No more watching me die like 800 times trying to skip it. Fighting any of these fuckers, because they take like 8 shots to kill, and I can hold 3 shots total. That. So here we go, here's the land location, this is the very last land location in the game, so had you gotten the rest of them, you will now have the achievement. So there's just one more achievement left, I think. Yeah. Just gotta kill a bunch of Striders
only. It's a mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but if you've made it this far, I'm sure you'll think of something. We have to get to the horse!
Sad. Penis. Keep going. Moving, big guy. Yeah, I understand that you think you're special and all. Oh, what the fuck? See him. How about you survive and give me make hits? Seems like a fantastic plan. There, he's dead. Medkit me, bitch. Oh, the medkit one died. Great. Well done. I'm fucked. Here we go. Aw, oh, I was there. What a piece of shit. God. Well, it is now. God, those things hit so hard. It only takes a few seconds before your health is gone.